hottest day of the year. Absolutely dripping.
So warm, it hurts.
And he hasn't done anything yet.
It's the stage.
Drums all set up and ready to go.
Drummer's here and fully prepared.
That's it.
It's been a bit of a disaster so far. Drake's had a train problem. So he's not here and we go on stage in 11 minutes. And Tom's gone to get him. Tom's at the station. He's just grabbed him. It's just two of us here and we're on stage in 11 minutes.
Insane.
Anyway, Brad, it's time to get some energy in us, yeah?
Ready? You need to punch me,
ready
mate.
Ready to rock, mate. Ready to rock.
So we just finished Cambridge Rock Festival, which was great. Hottest show I've ever done. And they're dead. Drummer, bass player, they're dead. All right, dead boys.
Landed on my f***ing guitar.
All right. What landed on your f***ing guitar, mate?
I think it was a wasp. Well, it could have been a bee, so I panicked and played a bee instead of an A.
You played a bee?
Yeah, yeah.
Look at the state of his t-shirt.
Take your clothes off.
Take your clothes off, mate. You've been
told. I tried and told me no. Drake did so well.
He did well. I had that moment on stage, right, on the first bit where you're still setting your stuff up. You know, we have that nightmare where everything's going to go wrong.
Yeah.
At that moment, as we were doing Little Janie, because he was obviously like last second on stage.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much. I was typing my hi-hat and you started playing, and I'm like, why are you starting to play?
Because the music's off and we're being introduced.
Tom was like, let's see. I'm like, I can't believe the hi-hat.
I was like, I've got to do something.
Yeah. August 4th, 11 a.m, Whistwich Park, the Park of Dreams.
Hometown gig, the park.